Here we go. Last numbers round. Now, Ben, you get to choose the tactics, though.
Four large pizzas.
Four large. One of the choices that makes it more likely to be impossible. Right, we're all hoping for a possible one for you, Tom. Let's see what challenge we have. Last numbers, 8, 3, 100, 50, 75, 25, and the target. The countdown gods are with you. 803.
Last numbers. Three, Tom.
Yeah, 803.
Ben.
803.
Go on, Ben.
8 times 100.
Yeah.
75 by 25.
Is one way to get your three. There were people at home thinking that was fixed, but these are just magnetic tiles and a random number generator.
Absolutely. Of course it isn't. Tom.
Whilst I admire Ben's method, I added the three on to get the three.
There you go. Okay. Finger on your buzzer, Tom. Ben, finger on your buzzer. Let's reveal today's countdown conundrum. It's Tom.
Enclosure.
Let's have a look. Yes! points exactly, and the first countdown contestant ever to not lose a single Ryan, Tom Stevenson, absolutely sensational, and the coolest customer the whole way through it, which was amazing. What are you thinking?
I'm gobsmacked, really, but I've had a great time, and thanks to the crew, both on camera and off camera, it's all been great, and can highly recommend it.
Says a lot about Tom that the first thing that he's done is to thank everybody here, because that's how much of a delight it's been to have him around.
Yes, and as you said, for someone that you've admitted is usually quite anxious, I mean, your serenity has been incredible. I know, well, it's admirable, so well done you.
Tom, congratulations to you. I want to say, Ben, it's been a pleasure to have you here, and I want to say thank you for playing hard right to the end. Right? Well done. Pat, Susie. Tomorrow's going to be strange, isn't it?
Certainly will.
You know, different people winning and losing rounds. That's so 2 weeks ago, that. Can't wait.
Is it just me, or has Tom got a passing resemblance to Harry Potter? I think it's the Harry Potter of the Countdown Studio, and that was magic, wasn't it? So it all ties in.
Absolutely. Nothing else to say. I hope you've enjoyed the ride today. It goes to show, a show that's been on for decades and decades, approaching its 40th birthday, no less, next month, can still produce moments like that. But we will continue and we will create more magic, even though Tom's going home. We'll see you tomorrow. Rachel, Susie and I, you can count on us.
You can contact the programme by email at countdown@channel4.com or write to us at countdown Leeds LS3 1JS. You can also find our webpage at channel4.com/countdown.
Picking up the pieces after storm season in Yorkshire, More Four mucks in with Matt Baker tonight. The new series of Our Farm in the Dale starts at 9. Keeping it in the family for some further flung adventures tomorrow night. John Richardson's on a retirement road trip to Spain. Take My Mother-in-Law's New at 10 on Channel 4. Where next, A Place in the Sun.